Americans who are homeless in their homeland. I mean, if you can't see the irony in that.
Street.